Can we sing one more together? Okay.
Stay with me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let
people wearing flower pots on your heads, come down the front in the light where I can see you.
Thank you.
that clean lunch? Let me see some hands. We'll be the pirate trees again. Look at my country. How you doing up there in the nosebleed seats? I'd like to play you a song that I wrote for my Uncle Stephen that I never met because World War II. It's called One of Our Submarines. Say goodbye to all our good friends back here. So I want to hear a big round of applause for our terrific sound and lights people. Monitors, video, all the crew, all the staff, all the drivers. They've done a great, great job. And I'd like to dedicate this beautiful coat to the firefighters of North America. And I hope they have a more relaxed summer. Do you mind if I just play you one of my favorite songs that you probably don't know? Okay. You can join in the chorus if you like. If you don't know the tune, just sing it to the tune of the Backstreet Boys' famous hit and you'll get it very quickly. Thank you. random places you took me. Like the time when you stole a Datsun and drove all night to the Everglades, until we crashed in a big electric storm and stood there listening to the bayou rain. Listen. Louisiana's pride and joy. He said politely as he cuffed me, I never busted English boy. I will accept a contribution to the Opelousas' charity ball. You better drive those dirty Datsun into the Gulf of Mexico, sing it. Under Cajun moon, I lay me open. There is a spirit here that won't be broken. Some words are sad to sing, some leave me tongue-tied. But the hardest thing to tell you, the hardest words I know, I love you goodbye, I love you goodbye.
Of the release of my album, The Flat Earth. And, in typical contrarian style, I'm celebrating this how? By writing a historical fiction novel by the name of Prevailing Wind. And it so happens there's a few copies left at the merch table, and by complete coincidence, I will be there right after this set to sign a few for you. So there. Try and recreate a little piece of that flat earth magic here in about 60 seconds. Requires intense concentration. But you can sort of see inside my brain up there on the screen. Check it out.
Tell me about your childhood.
chorus. Just to keep my mouth from spouting and shouting. They took me for a fool, cause they took me out of school. As the teacher knew I had the fun. But tonight I'm on the edge, better shut me in the fridge, cause I'm burning. I'm burning. With the vision in my brain, and the music in my veins, and the time. You guys have terrific stamina, I'm really impressed. We only have to do this for half an hour a night, you guys have been out there for hours. But how about all those great bands, eh? Amazing, what a lineup. Come on, shut up.
Okay, here we go.
Maybe scientists are a bit surprising that the girl minded me with science.
For you. You may need to learn the words, they're up on the screen here.
Big girl, hot sauce, she's hot and spicy, but twice as spicy, although she burn me up. Big girl, hot sauce, she's hot than paper, I wear a filter, although she burn me up. Big girl, hot sauce, she's hot and spicy, but twice as spicy, although she burn me up.
Thank you.
Here, go ahead and put that on the bag. Yeah. Oops.